Vinny.
See where we are? It came from there.
My white balance comes out.
See, on the very edge. Keep climb. And you got your finger stuck in the door or something.
I hope my white balance is set right so I can get all this color.
That's not what I put. You always do that.
Measuring the what?
We're still at Rainbow Point here, August 13, 1992. Beautiful scenery. Let's get all the color in here. Pure white.
That is a cave dad over there.
Yeah, let me zero in on that.
There's two there.
When you get in the doghouse, David, that's where we're going to put you.
How do you get up and down there?
Okay, now we're at Yovimpa Point, Yovimpa Point, next to Rainbow Point. Very interesting terrain. This is Bryce Canyon, the end of Bryce Canyon National Park. Wow. I hope the color comes out on this stuff.
That's Molly's nipple.
Molly's nipple? Okay, let me zoom in on Molly's nipple way out there. I wonder if that's the mountain we went by.
I think it was.
Driving you. Yeah. Yeah. That might be the funny looking mountain we saw when we were coming down from... What was it, Jacob's Lake? Molly's nipple. And look at these.
Oh, look, and here's the name of them. Molly's nipple out there. No Man's Mesa. It's kind of funny.
David, don't go to the edge. Go back a step. Okay, eat out your tail.
Yeah, some more of Bryce Canyon.
I didn't know you were talking to the camera now.
You are now. Ponderosa Point. Oh, look at that little structure down there with the little red tips on top of it.
Yeah, the little white one.
I've yeah.
Snow castle.
What's it called?
I don't know. Snow castle.
So it's a Ponderosa
deal. Snow castle.
Ponderosa Point.
Snow castle.
I don't know if this is going to come out, but we'll see how good the camera is. This, it's white structures with little orange tips, colored tips at the top. See, it's red down there, and then you come up here to the top, and you got pure white. From another angle. What a beautiful valley.
Yeah, on the white, yes.
We're in Agua Canyon. Joanna, how do you think they got that rock up there? They put a little garden on top of it too. She couldn't care.
Yeah.
I didn't see it till I started looking around.
You can see it from the road.
It really sticks out, this one. Yeah. Right. Now they're walking up there for some reason. I wonder why.
To take the photograph because you can't really see it.
Oh yeah. Maybe I'd do that. What's over here?
Not a lot.
I don't know, that looks pretty neat right there. Still at Agua Canyon in Bryce Canyon National Park. Look at that. Still at Agua Canyon. This thing is very interesting. Just sits out there, like almost it was put there. You gotta get your sister and, well, no, just, we're pretty close to the end on there. What number are we on?
36.
That's it. Take that picture and we put some more film in. You might be able to take this one out here, David. No, we're loaded in the car. I'm sure that other place we haven't been to yet is, yeah, it's probably awesome too. And here's that same rock from a different angle here. You're actually supposed to hold your breath, Joanna.
No.
Should.
That's nice. Put your festival on because she said something about, I think, the gap.
I'm can I take a picture of the gap?
No, I will.
Oh.
Yeah, because you got the trees in the background, sort of.
You can really see it.
Yeah, you can really see contrast. We're still in Bryce Canyon here on 13 August, and this is a viewpoint called Natural Bridge. I don't think it requires any further explanation.
I didn't do that.
See that up here on the ledge is nice ponderosa forest. And all of a sudden you have these interesting cliffs. Another angle.
Oh, David, these ones feel nice too. They're not prickly. Mommy, these ones feel nice too. They're non-prickly. These ones are non-prickly. Those are
can you look down there?
Mm-hmm. You don't know how slippery that is, David. This stuff is just basically very fragile, I think. So I don't think you should walk down there.
Take your hat off.
No.
Well, you got one big shade in your face.
Oh my God, look at it.
Yeah, it looks lovely.
Turn it backwards. Turn it backwards.
There they are, standing in front of the bridge, the natural bridge. This is Far View Point. Far View Point in Bryce Canyon.
Tastes
Another bridge down there.
Wo willst du landen? Wo willst du landen? Zum Bau? Du musst auf die Therme kaufen.
Du musst gut gehen können.
Aber dann musst du geradeaus, bis du so tief bist.
Das ist auch schon weg.
Ja, okay, aber.
קטע אחר של הקניון.
Pensándose que tienes algo, Gracias. Mira, ellas están peleando.
Just a beautiful picture. There's David down there, being courageous, not knowing.
You got two of them?
My shot.
I got that point. No, actually, you weren't blind.
You were just brain dying.
Hi!
Oh, he's David. I see him.
What is he doing?
Here, let's go.
A little bit below you is a black bear. It's coming up. It's around that rock. It's hiding. It's wanting to jump on you.
It just says, look at that.
Because you sort of trespassed on his area today. Does a David shit in the woods? Okay, there's five. I see a Walter. Holy cow. It's even got a... Well, never mind. It's even got the attachments below it. Okay. A Wally. This is just what I videoed, Sheep Creek, Swamp Camp. It's called Pariah View, P-A-R-I-A. And boy, that looks familiar from some of the low levels we used to do in the 111. Yeah. Thank you.
here.
There's a jute milk.
Prairie of View. This, that looks like maybe one of the trails down there. We can.
Come on, let's go. Joanna?
This is still part of Perio View.
Sphinx.
Oh, the Sphinx.
Looks like the thing in Egypt.
Yeah. Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
But instead it's missing his whole face.
See, right on the edge over there?
Yeah.
It's like a hole in the cliff there. That's just eating it away.
Where? Oh. Oh, I see, right there? You mean where there's a thing hanging, standing up?
Standing up like that, you go up a little bit and then the hole. You see the green through. You see this one little thing standing up? There's a gap, right?
Yeah.
It's not complete.
Yeah.
Okay, and you go up a little bit and up again.
Oh, I see the hole, yeah. Yeah, right there. The Eiffel Tower? I want to catch it.
Okay, we can go.
Yeah, here goes Joanna's rain cloud. I think our next point we're going to is called Bryce Point. It's up there. Someplace up there. See if I can see people up there. No. This is an interesting shot. You can see a rock caught in a little cavern there. There you can see one of the hiking trails, I believe. Long one that... Another interesting shot. I'm zoomed in. I We'll slowly zoom out. Color comes out on this. When the Bryce Point elevation 8,300 feet. Dangerous, watch your children. Stay in your.
Peek-a-boo.
No.
Color, please come out.
Color, please don't come out.
Battery's going. Need a battery.
I don't have any. Give me the keys.
Battery yeah. Going?
Go get the camera back. Thanks.
I just get it.
No, bring both of them, David.
Got them.
Going into something real solid here.
BB, what's BB, Jim? There's BB down there on the hill.
Painted?
Yeah, white.
Where?
BB.
Bryce Canyon. Oh, BV, I don't know.
There's some little letters to the left of it, but I can't read them.
That's a weird.
Over there, yeah. Joanna, take it away, and I'll show you. Over there on that hill.
Oh, I see.
Und das gibt's so. Da sieht man jetzt schon etwas die Decke noch, ne? Das ist cool. Und das gibt's so ein bisschen kleine.
Wie
heißen die Dinger, die dann so entstehen und wo dann nachher von dem anderen sieht man da ja auch so einen Stein noch oben drauf liegt. Oft von der Firma anderer. Das hat einen Namen, die Dinger, die dann praktisch raus erodiert sind.
David, Dad.
Who did?
Dad, come here.
Fine, look at that. Those are apartments for somebody. These are called the grottos.
Grottos.
Look at that forest over there. That is awesome. Now that is. That must be what they call the amphitheater.
That's the one they have on the cover.
Dad, don't go too close to the edge.
I won't.
Oh, look, there's a trail down there.
Echo! Echo!
Look, and there's a trail down there.
Yeah. That's just awesome. It's really hard to describe this. This is like a huge amphitheater. Look at this.
Joanna, take this.
Yeah, just to get some of the red. Some of the background. Yeah, I got red.
Oh, I should take my sunglasses off.
Okay.
Zero in on some of this.
Oh, look, there's people down there, Jim.
Where?
All the way down there.
Oh, yeah. Walking through it.
See, the trail is there.
Let me see if I can zero in on them. There they are, way down there.
Where? Can we walk in the way down
there? No, that's the one that goes for 20 hours. Oh, yeah, there's the trail right down there. You can see the trail. There it goes. There it is. Oh, that looks like fun, huh?
It's raining. It's my lovely storm day.
Oh, Joanna, why do you bring rain all the time?
I don't know.
Took you through these things, and they said the walls were sheer walls, and in some places, like, you're only 8 feet separating the walls.
There they go.
What's that little thing on there? See it? Little black thing.
I just got one of those too. I wonder if that means there's electrical activity.
Yeah, then we need to get back.
Yeah, we should. You don't think so?
One lady was sitting on a rock the other day and she put her arm up. She was right far up. This is the Grand Canyon. And every time she put her arm up, we were going and her hair was standing on end.
I hope she got out.
Yes, she did.
To some other place.
Uh-huh.
These are called the grottos.
There's some more people.
Where are they?
Down here. See down this other, you see that other trail? See? They're there.
Oh, yeah. Give you an idea how big this is. There's two people walking right around the corner there. Two adults walking around the corner.
And got a couple of ants.
Yeah.
There's another one over there behind this one. That's a plot there you can read. See it? The square one? Or?
Yeah. This is awesome.
Hang on a minute.
Others, you see?
Yeah, this is the one. We need to get there.
Yeah. Need to go to the next point. Oh, there's the trail. Look at the trail way over there. See
I
it?
I just shown it to you.
You did?
Yeah.
No, way over there?
Yeah. You dust on this.
There's part of the hiking trail.
After that, I showed you those first two people walking down.
Yeah.
So
oh, did you?
They walk around then. It's the same two people, I think, walk around. Okay, I think we need to do that.
One more panorama. I can't believe we've had a storm every day in every national park. This is Inspiration Point. Part of the hiking trail. Yeah. Went out to Sunset Point in Bryce Canyon. and we're trying to beat a rainstorm. That's beautiful. The sun is shining on the white and red cliffs, probably I'd say 40 miles, 50 miles away. That is a beautiful shot. I hope the color comes out on this. Look at that. You can see that, and then down here is the rest of Sunset Point in Bryce Canyon. Oh, they're just making it look nicer with these.
David, come on. David, I'll show you what you have to do.
Oh, here's the hiking trail, Lisa. This is right below Sunset Point. Shows you some of the hiking trails we can come back and do. Oh, that looks like fun, doesn't it? Yeah. Looks like fun. Oh yeah, look at that one. Real. You know, you don't even see them unless you. Look at that little thing just sticking there, sticking up. You'd think someone. Oh yeah. Look at this one. It's got a block. Now, normally you'd look at that and say someone fabricated it. There's probably a rod of steel between that holding that up, but there really isn't. Look at that.
It's just ready to fall over and hit somebody on
the head. Yeah. I love that. Sunset on those white cliffs over there. It's okay, we're going to do Sunrise Point now, near sunset. Elevation 8015.
Okay. Joanna, quit it.
We'll have to come here someday and get up at 6 o'clock and
ride horses.
No, and video the sunrise. This is our last point at Bryce Canyon, called Fairyland Canyon, elevation 7,758. Different.
It looks like fairies. Stepped on couples.
Found a way to come up this way.
Trail goes both ways.
It's this way.
No, that's the Fairyland trail.
No, it's the other way. We're gonna go see the tower up here.
Kinds of structures here. John and I think we zeroed in on the fairy's castle. Right there. We're taking a trail now by the fairy land. These trails go for hours, miles, but we're just going to walk a while.
That one, over the roof.
It's quiet, isn't it? Land. We're looking for a fairy.
Hey, look, there's one right there.
There's one right there. Huh? Oh, yeah.
There's that big, look at that big fairy right there. Big fairy.
You know, you got to zero in on it to even see it. It blends in.
Yeah, because you don't have the green behind it.
Have we seen that one before?
No.
No, it's another one.
It's just like the other one.
There's Thor's hammer. Mom, the squirrels live down here.
Squirrels live in the trees too. There's a lot of birds down here.
Okay, here we go. We have a native nerd guide from these lands named
trying to watch out.
Oh, we've got his wife now. This is a wife and husband team. Look, Joanna, over there, it looks like castles. See them? Looks like little fairy castles. Yeah, I know. Don't forget.
Okay.
Look at the castles. I'm gonna zero in on them. They look like little castles, or what would you call it? Come on, honey, walk a little more. Be brave, come on.
David, wake up!
Fresh air, beautiful landscape. Sun is setting on those beautiful cliffs over there. Your mom missed that. That is neat. Look at that.
There's a little house in there. Now that's the king fairies.
Yeah, let me take a. That's, that looks like a chess set or something.
It's
look
the
at that.
The king fairy's house.
The king's fairy's house, huh?
And the queen.
There's more over here.
Oh.
Come on, Dad.
I hope your mom brought a key. Look at that.
Whoa.
Hey.
Cool. This is what it's made of. Dad, look what it's made that.
Yeah.
It's made of. It's all these tiny pieces. I'll be down to see the
These are neat trails. You don't know what's going to be around the next corner. House, huh? Where? Can you show me exactly where, Joanna? Where do you see the fairy's
right
house?
There. This is the fairy's house. Fairy's house.
I see. Okay, where are we going now? Okay, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to make a deal for you.
What?
You two climb up there.
Yeah.
up to that funny looking, climb up that side.
Yeah.
The side up to that rock, and I'll video you up there. No, to the left there, David. To the left.
Yeah.
Go that way. Go that way, yeah, to the left, up to that funny rock.
Yeah, but that's not very good.
Yeah, no, Joanna's much going up much better. Look. Take your time.
Whoa. It's a big cliff behind it.
Big cliff?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, John, I want you to stay at that one there.
This one?
Yeah. David, you come down and join her. And I'll try and get a picture of you two by that funny looking. This is in Fairyland at Bryce Canyon, August 13th, 1992. John has climbed this huge mountain. Look this way, Johnna. Oh, you do tend to lose your footing, don't you? Okay, David, get over there with her. And she looks like an Indian squaw. What's wrong, David? Okay. Just a scary, look. Look at that one right there.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's one over here.
That's their ice cream.
Ice cream. There's something funny. And then over here is like the chair. Look at that.
You can see the door to the fairy's house. The door to the fairy's house.
Where?
There.
Oh, right up in there, huh? Yeah.
Since fairies have wings, they fly into their house.
Yeah.
Earthquake time.
No, don't throw stones. Come on, enjoy the nature. If you see some weird, if you see some, yeah, if you see some weird structure, let me know.
Looks like the haystacks over here. And that's the fairies have humongous houses.
Yeah. Fairy's house, okay.
Looks like little mountains. Looks like mountains were painted onto the mountain.
Where? Oh, right there? Boy, I hope the color comes out, David.
Zoom in.
Yeah, it looks like the top part of the mountain is the roof or something.
And it's painted.
And it's painted. That's the shingles.
That's the... And that
has nothing to do with stupid things. No, I chose it to...
Look, there's about... Oh, there's all kinds of little things.
The ones that are lower down are fairies' houses. This is fairy land. Helicopter land. Helicopter's coming over fairy land. See, Daddy?
Look at that one. That one's really funny structure there.
Helicopter
it looks
coming
like,
over
looks
fairy.
Like some fat guy or something sitting in a chair.
Helicopter coming over.
Okay. No rock throwing.
I was moving the rocks out of the way. The King and Queen Castle.
Smell the fresh air, Donna.
No!
Oh! It's
Mr.
The abominable snowman.
It's the abominable snowman that comes to wreck the fairy every day. David, you came to wreck the fairyland.
Okay, let's walk quickly. I think it's gonna rain, John.
David, come on down. The price is right. And we're coming close to the king and queen's house.
Where's that, Joanna?
Right over there.
The king and queen's house, huh?
And there's the entrance, the little opening. Yeah, and there's fairy dog in there!
Stupid fairies.
Okay, move. No more throwing rocks.
Where's Nick?
That's going to be that big rock, that fish right there. He's right in there. Dad, come up here.
No, we better go. Your mom's up there.
You can take a little, it's like a little telegram. It's always easy.
And the old key.
This is the...
We're leaving fairyland.
Watch out.
What is that little dark spot on there? See that?
Maybe someone's hair.
No.
Dad, right here you can see.
I don't know what that is. This is the end of our fairyland hike. And the husband and wife team of David and Joanna, they've done us really a good job as far as showing us fairyland. Of course, they're two fairies anyways.
Following our father's footsteps.
What's up on the ride?
Battery's low.
Battery's low?
Yep.
Put the other one in there.
Thank you.
someone dumped a whole bunch of dirt on top of this flat. That thing where the sun shine on it, way off there in the distance. Nothing where? Behind us, nothing in front of us. That, look at that thing.
Sorry about the steering wheel and the mirror.
David, there's there's the ridge where that the sun was shining on way up there. I don't know.
I can't really get it.
There.
We're entering Henryville, population 23.
Did you say 23?
Yeah. Okay, turn it off, Kevin. Structure there too. It's the same as the red, but it's white.
Maybe it's cold.
Where's the black?
Where's the black? It's a line.
Oh, I see. Yeah, there's a little.
It's like carbon.
There's some more on this side, David. On our side.
Some vegetation, I guess.
Getting it? Okay. I think you could quit here for a second.
Thank you.
over by it. You're in such a rush.
Oh, I hope
the base was up. Of Bryce Canyon in gray. Blinking now. That's interesting. Well, this is at the top of a mountain pass between Henryville and Escalante.
Enjoy.
Up on the Utah mountains outside Torrey, I just thought it was a beautiful view. Our normal afternoon storm coming. Somewhere down there in the grayish stuff is Lake Powell. Just can't quite see it yet. Maybe it's more over this way. And here's a picture of the what I just scanned. Lion Mountain, Capitol Reef National Park, water pocket fold, South Caneville Mesa, vegetated rangeland. Mount Ellen is that big mountain way off there. 11,615 feet. Henry Mountains. Mount Pennell. Lower down reservoir. Circle cliffs. Okay, it's August 14th. And we're at, we've just entered Capitol Reef National Park. It's got its own character to it, that's for sure. This is by far some of the reddest rocks I've seen. Got real red ones, and we got this little funny one right here. Thank you. windy. We've had Joanna's usual afternoon shower. Look at the red in that. Those right there. Those are unbelievable. There's something really interesting out here. Out there, and here's the rest of the terrain. Shifting rocks. Read the rocks, trace the layers across the cliff before you. Abruptly, the colors are interrupted. Sliced diagonally, rock beds on the right are 165 feet higher than the same colored beds on the left. Under intense pressure, unable to stretch and bend, the crust cracked and shifted. This particular fracture is millions of years old. Become less a stranger to the earth. To the active eye, each seemingly random canyon, cliff, and dome tells a story. Each still stone hints at the giant movements that shaped it. Rock beds on the right are 160 feet higher.
This one.
Oh, I see, down here.
This one.
160 feet higher than the same colored beds on the left.
Huh.
So those have been lifted up. These ones that are super red. On the right are 160 feet higher than the same colored beds on the left. So these are 165 feet higher than the ones on the left. Huh. And this is called Chimney Rock. I think it's called Chimney Rock.
That's what the sign said.
Yeah.
Here goes a little panorama in the car.
Little panorama in the car. We're going around.
In a circle.
Circle.
It's going to be
the Chimney Rock. Coming around, back around the Chimney Rock.
End of our little panorama. Now we're walking up to Panorama Point and Capitol of Reef in Utah. Here's my loving mother. And I'll sign off for now so that we can see the actual Panorama Point. Okay, it's starting to rain. Thank you. it's really raining hard right now. It's a quick panorama. Okay. We just left, what was it, Gooseneck Point?
Yeah, Gooseneck Point. Okay, there's a turn here and it's clear out. Yeah, you can't get that white dome, can you? Okay.
There you go.
Look at that. It's sort of a grayish green rock.
Well, you can see it, but I can't see this.
You can't see it? Capital Reef National Park on 14 August 1992.
2 days before my birthday. So it's a bumpy ride.
Put that in there.
The person is loose.
Gray rock. Oh, these things up here?
Yeah.
Look at that. It looks like something in Moscow or something, you know. It's like a special temple or something. You getting it, baby?
Yeah, I'm getting
it. You can zoom in on them too, parts of them. But what I've found is you zoom in until you have what in view what you want. You know, like from the base to the top.
We just did.
Oh.
But now I'm recording at the front window.
Yeah, it's good.
Might not be very good. I'm going to zoom in for you.
Okay, we're at Capital Reef National Park. We haven't even hit the visitor center. And now we're doing the fluted wall. I hope you can see it. It's red.
With orange and white highlights.
With gray. Well, look at all the sculptures in there. Turn my turn signal. That is really. Oh, this battery's already dead. And now we have the castle. Buried climates. orange-red rocks of the Wingate Formation are solidified dunes. Here drifted a desert as extensive as the Sahara. Windblown sands with a few reptile tracks were cemented into stone, eventually eroding to form the sheer red cliffs of the castle. The gray and white brown rocks form the Chinle Formation. Volcanic ash from Arizona drifted down onto a low floodplain. Forests of pine-like trees washed into swamps to become petrified wood. In the shallow lakes and meandering rivers lived labyrinthodonts, large amphibians up to 8 feet long. The brick red layers, the Moenkopi Formation, are full of ripple marks and mud cracks. This was a humid tropical land of tidal mud flats and deltas. Along the bank walked the lizard-like Chironium. Rocks are keys to lost worlds. The castle and each colorful layer beneath are former landscapes. During the 35 million years that these sediments accumulated, gradually pressed and cemented into solid rock, the climate was evolving. Where you are now see dry cliffs. Where you now see dry cliffs, there were huge deserts and warm, shallow waters patrolled by reptiles and amphibians. Wingate, 190 million years ago. The Chinle, 200 million years ago. And the Moenkopi, 225 million years ago. I haven't mastered how to get these plaques in. But here's the castle. That. And that's on top of this structure. You can see dark, light brown rock, then you see red rock, then you see this real light gray rock, then you see red rock again, then you see the road. Wow. This is along the scenic route in Capitol Reef National Park. And I hope the color comes out on this stuff.